What's up, everybody? Welcome back to day 3 of the vlog in Bangkok. Yeah, Mr. Soraya is gonna drive himself all the way here for our convenience. We're so excited for today. We're going to the Siam Park, which is a water park slash ride theme park. So I look forward to that. It's going to be a lots and lots and lots of fun. Let's go. Good morning, Mr. Suraya. Suraya. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm so excited. So we're going to the Siam Park.
Yes.
Okay, guys. So this is where the vlog starts. I'm a little concerned about these crowds at the water park, but we'll see. We'll see. Oh, the dinner was great, eh? The dinner was great. We did see African brothers, as you had said we would. But there weren't South African brothers. They were Ethiopian brothers.
Okay.
Yeah, from Ethiopia, not South Africa. Yeah, we went there. The food was great. We found Indian food.
Oh, Indian food.
Yeah, there was Indian food, Pakistan food, African food.
Yeah.
But we just went for Indian food. So I had a mutton curry. Mutton curry. Miriam had a chicken masala.
Wow.
Yeah, with garlic naan. And we took some back with us.
Nice.
Yeah, it was great. Yeah. It was delicious. The service too was great. But we were happy to see just African African people, Yeah, so that was really, really
party.
Nice.
They have party?
What?
They have some party?
Party. What's party?
Party.
Oh, no, we were not looking for a party scene. But when we came back, we walked on the other side, that street.
Yeah.
We saw Hillary, we saw the lady boys.
The lady boys.
Hi guys, we are now at the Siam Park City. Mr. Suraya has just gone to get us tickets so that we can go in. Very, very excited. Check my outfit. Yeah.
Mark, not working for maintenance. Your hand, please. This ticket and waterproof.
Thank you.
Is there a place where we can drop our bags for when we go on the slides?
Pardon?
A lock.
Locker?
Yeah.
Yeah, near the entrance, near the restaurant.
Okay.
Thank you.
This restaurant?
Yeah,
this...
in the water park.
Oh, okay. Which time you want to pick up?
Yeah, I don't know, hey? What?
4 o'clock, 5 o'clock.
4 o'clock.
Now 10.
It's 10.
4 o'clock. You okay?
Four's.
Early?
Four's good.
Hey guys, we're just waiting for breakfast because we didn't eat at the hotel. So we're gonna have something to eat real quick and then we'll decide where to start. But Miriam's already decided that she's not gonna go to the Emirates flight, which is disappointing, but she says she's done something similar at Gold Reef City. So it's a no from her. I'm gonna do it. I'll show you guys. At least she could take a video of me on it. She's not gonna go. So yeah. And she said, you guys, scorching hot. Okay, we're gonna go up that way. Then we're gonna go the other way in reverse. And then back up that way and reverse into this way. And we're gonna make a huge splash. So I'm hoping to get all of that on camera for you guys. Look. Look at the view, guys. Look at the view. Ooh.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Don't leave me. Don't go. Goodbye. Bye. Okay, I'm about to go on the super spiral. This should be fun, except for this part. That part is not the fun part. But let's go. No, the kids one is fun. So that bucket at the top, the orange bucket has to fill up. And then it spills over everyone in a nice way down here. I think it's gonna take some time before it fills up. But I'm gonna catch up to the moment for you guys to see. Yeah. Yeah! Woo! Okay. I think I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back. Yeah, no, I'm gonna go back. Okay, wait, maybe it's not so bad. I just came from the Grand Canyon Express, and like I imagined it was, just high, but really nothing crazy at all. Africa Adventure. Hi, how are you? I can sit anywhere. Yeah, anywhere. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
So here. Sawadee ka.
Sorry, where are you from?
We're from South Africa.
Oh my gosh, it's really far from here.
It's far.
This is Cape Town.
We're from Durban.
Just Durban.
Durban.
Oh, this is so good. Is it your first time in Thailand?
It's our first time, yes.
So, how do you feel after that, the travel in Thailand? How are you feeling?
We love it here.
I'm actually enjoying it.
We love it.
What's your favorite in the food times?
I'm enjoying the food. I'm loving the food.
The food's amazing.
The transport system.
Listen,
the motorbike.
But listen, this is my highlight, the people.
This is people. It's
Thai
a smile.
People are so nice, they're so pleasant. You. People like yourself make this trip so memorable. Right? So memorable.
Thank you, miss. You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your trip in the train. This is really slow, but inside just not real animals. Let's enjoy the walking matter sensor.
Okay. Okay, no problem. Thank you so much.
Khom khun ka.
These are just some of the things I would never ever do. What's up, everybody? We've come to the end of the vlog. I am now in a part of Siam Park City that's called Singapore, hence the beautiful view behind me. To the left is the Jurassic Adventure. I've just been there. It was nice. It was basic. It was just like the African adventure, the Africa adventure, but our African adventure was a little better, a little longer. We used the train for that. And yeah, guys, I think honestly I'm just gonna call it a day, because wow, I cannot, my feet cannot take it anymore. We've got like an hour to go before Mr. Suria, the Suraya, picks us up. It's now 3:30. So yeah, what we've noticed is that nobody has been on either this red roller coaster or the other one there. That's the one. Oh, I think people are going up now. Oh, you see how this works? They're going up from inside. It's a lot safer. Yeah, well?
I think it's just the view.
Yeah, it's just the view. But the other one, the one next to it, because there's two. That's the one where you are literally sitting in a chair. So that's not too bad. I think we could do that. We could do that because we've still got time. So yeah, guys. Whew, because we don't want to do anything that's gonna require energy, some walking upstairs and stuff. Yeah, so we're gonna go there and we'll end the vlog there, guys. But it's been a fun day. It's been a fun day. If you come to Thailand, Siam Park is one of the places that you should definitely consider. The price is not too bad. We paid 1.5 baht for the whole trip, including lunch, which was a buffet. So, yeah. And also, yeah, transport to and from the hotel. It works. It makes sense. Hi. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. I'll see you again tomorrow. Tomorrow though, we don't expect to do anything too much because Iran, the wokala lilo, always really retired. We need to rest because on Tuesday, we're flying out to the airport. We're flying out to Phuket, not flying out to the airport, sorry. We're flying to Phuket on Tuesday. So yeah, we might just take it easy tomorrow, but we'll see. We'll see. You see, that's the Grand Canyon. The yellow one is the Grand Canyon Express. The Dinotopia with the dinosaurs. The Water World. I did a few of the slides there. That was fun. There's the one that I said I would never ever do. And I think this is going to be my highlight, along with Flume. There. Breathtaking view.
So this is just like a general view of the entire country. I'm not joking, just the city. Just the city.
Okay, there's more people going on this one. Two people.
That's the first one. That's the boomerang one. Leia, the orange one. Oh no, this one? I hadn't seen this.
Guys,
we didn't actually do too much, but I did enough. Oh, look at that! That looks like the big O. Remember?